Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another vlog. So, start by just apologizing for not having any videos out last week. Like, guys, when my don't post, because my ear, I'm not even gonna say tired, but I never really do anything but work, so I didn't really have the time to, you know, prepare a video. But with that said, how is everybody doing? 2,000 views on one of my videos. I'm like, what? But yeah, I have 3,000 views, but y'all not subscribing. Why? I'm gonna stop right here and give y'all some time to go subscribe. May I wait? Yeah, so thank you. Saturday is my friend's wedding, so with all of that, you know, my week kind of hectic because well, preparation, you know, all of the finer details to get started, like me hair need to, you know, I need to dye me hair from now so I can, you know, have it somewhat ready to get it done Friday. Like there's just so much to do, and it's like the time, the days, everything just go by like nothing. But yeah, I'm gonna keep y'all updated on my week, so stay tuned and see ya. Hey guys, so today is Saturday, wedding day, and we're up early trying to get everything started so we can leave to go to the venue. As you can see, I dyed my hair back black. And I think I'm missing my red hair already, but it's whatever. Just gonna do like a quick, ponytail. Nothing too fussy. And yeah, I don't think I'll be able to do a lot of vlogging because I'm a part of the wedding. So I'm gonna try to see if I can insert some clips. Maybe if I get any clips from anybody, I'll try to put that in. But yeah. I'm gonna see what I can put in. So just stay tuned.
No! Not try too hard. Not too hard. Ready?
After three, Tamisha, I want to throw it straight behind you. Perfect. All right. Straight behind you. After three, one, two, one and a half.
Sleepy.
Yeah, so we'll go up Skyline. Let me reach up there and show you what it's like. It's very pretty, but Alicia don't like the road because the road windy and I don't really like up here. No, I don't like the road, but up here nice. So when I reach, is our gateway turning? Oh, baby, want me to turn it, wind on the window? Anyway, when I reach, me, you know, I'm gonna see how the place is.
But it got worse because all of the rains when it come in that bus and something.
Not too bad. Just honk your horn now and make people know you are coming around the corner. I hate it up here. I hate coming up here. One more deep turn like this. That's so long when I come up here. This is why I'm always telling no, because I just can't bother with the drive. That's so wild. I can't come. Consider it weird, baby. It's all weird.
So, guys, this is why we love up here. The views are everything. But it's full, as you can see. Cars line up, all of the bench them taken. So, we just have our little corner up here, so. And just taking the views.
Saturday, and I'm going to breakfast. We decided that we don't really want to cook nothing, so we're gonna go to our favorite breakfast spot and get some food. So now I'm just having a simple dress here, ketchup and all of that. So I'm gonna show y'all when I get there. Guys, we're at our breakfast spot. So we just ordered our usual and waiting on it now. I'm just a glow. You know that. So when it gets here, I'll show you what it looks like.